from the choice of the size of brushes, the way you arrange your composition will tell a little bit about your character and personality. Characteristic of her works are she uses very bold strokes. When she applies a stroke, it was very deliberate and slow. So to me, she is careful, but she's bold at the same time because it's really huge. There is something raw about the boldness of strokes. It's very raw, it's very powerful. The beauty is in that stroke itself. When calligraphers write, they actually analyze it, they actually contemplate on this as they write. She is very focused. Before she starts, she prays, perhaps summoning her spiritual energy, calmness. I think there's something, some meditative quality about it. The whole body is part of the creation of that artwork. Perhaps of her Down syndrome, she doesn't have any inhibition, so I think that makes people moved as well.
いきます。ハビハビハッピー。